friend, and we're going to show you how to make fluffy fun.
Hi guys, we're at Walmart, so we're going to go get our supplies, so let's get started!
Yeah!
Okay, we got our glue all done, and now we're going to go get the other ingredients, so...
Hey guys.
We got our shaving cream, and now we can just put it in the basket and get the other ingredient. Yeah. So, let's go. Okay, we got our foaming hand soap. I think it's raspberry and cherry.
It's berries, only berries.
Berries?
Berries,
yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Hey, we got our borax, and it's a big box because it's the only thing they had.
And we have the food dye. It's gel food colors. We got orange, green, pink, and purple. We're both doing pink. So
it's our favorite colors.
That's all we need. And let's go back home. Okay, we had our cornstarch at home already. So let's get started and make the fluffy slime.
Okay, so the first thing you're going to do is put your borax in your water. Let it be getting dissolved.
Alright, that's done.
Oh! And then you can just put your spoon on the table. Okay. Let's go ahead and get our Elmer's glue.
Elmer's? Yeah,
Elmer's.
And how much glue are you going to need?
About a half a cup.
Yeah.
It'll take a few minutes to get it out of here. Yeah. So girls, are you excited about this? Have you decided what colors you're going to make?
I want to make pink.
You're going to make pink.
I made slime before, but it turned out wrong, and it turned into water.
Uh-oh.
It melted for some reason.
Well, this is our first time making it, so let's hope that doesn't happen.
Yeah.
We'll give it our best shot.
Because it was all over the bag.
She made fluffy slime without shaving cream, so...
Yeah.
Okay, we got our slime now, so I think I'm good for it.
It came out fast.
Uh-oh. It's stuck.
Come down close to the bowl.
Okay, so that's done.
Okay, I'm trying to be very careful.
Abby, use a spatula.
Yeah.
It kind of looks like you're putting something into a bowl like this.
It looks like very smudgy milk.
Yeah. Very milky. Okay, now I'm gonna put our shaving cream in.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's so fluffy.
So much fluff.
Ugh. It's so fluffier. Sticky.
So let's move on and let Abby have hers. Here you go. Abby, there's yours.
I want to eat it.
It looks like a marshmallow, doesn't it?
Marshmallow filling.
Leave it inside.
Looks like whipped cream, but pink.
Pink whipped cream. Well, that was quick.
Just using glue.
Okay, and you can go ahead and start mixing your ingredients together. Here you go, Abby.
Don't
go ahead and start getting yours mixed together. Go around the side slowly. You don't need to go slow. You need to fold it in. Once you get it all mixed together, it'll go all around the sides.
It smells so good.
And now we have one tablespoon of cornstarch.
So together, that's actually 2 scoops.
Okay, now we're going to get 2 pumps of lotion.
Now we have 2 pumps of lotion.
Okay, let's go ahead and get that in.
It's hard.
Oh. Okay, let's get yours, Abby. Oops. Gotta be careful with the pumps.
And then we mix.
Okay, mix it in gently. You don't want to make it where it's not.
Then we have to do our activator.
Scrape the sides of the bowls, girls. Just take it slowly. Scrape the sides of your bowls, Abby. Go around like this. Go around. Take your spoon to go around. Ah, perfect.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go ahead and put your color in.
Whoa.
Okay. Let's put yours in, Abby. All right. Stir it up gently. Let's see what color we've got. We'll stir it till we get to the color we want.
Ooh, pretty. Yeah.
Oh, that's very pretty. Don't put your hands in it, though. You might have pink hands afterward.
Pink hands.
Don't go red. Go around the sides of your bowl gently. Scrape it all in the bowl. Okay, now.
Good.
Now that we've done that, I'm going to go ahead and give you...
While we're stirring, I think we have to put in while we're stirring.
So, you keep stirring yours up really good, Abby, and I'm going to start putting the borax in hers. Okay, Maddie, stop stirring a minute. Move over to the other side and get my hand in there. Okay, go ahead and start stirring it a little by little.
It's forming.
Okay, hold on. Okay, stir it up real good. Go around the sides. Yeah, it is stirring. Okay, stop stirring. Keep stirring yours, Abby, so you get it all around. Take it and go around the edge of your bowl like that. Perfect. Okay. Okay, stop stirring, Maddie. Stop stirring. Okay, Abby, you're ready. Put your bowl over here. Let's get you going. Okay, move your spatula over a little bit. Start stirring, girlfriend. Stir gently.
I got whipped cream on me.
Come here, Abby. Let's put some more in yours. Okay, go ahead and get your hands in there gently, and then just roll it around like a ball. There you go, kind of like Maddie's doing. Perfect.
So sticky, and it smells awesome.
Okay.
It smells like bubble gum, kind of.
Come close to me with yours,
smells
Abby.
Like flowers.
Keep this over your bowl.
Whoa.
Okay, go over your bowl and hold still. Don't move. Don't move. Alright, now give it a try. Maddie, just get yours a little bit more. Keep it down.
Make sure you wash your hands good after this.
Yeah.
Keep it together now like a ball. You don't want to squeeze your fingers in anymore. You want to try to get it to firm up a little bit.
Uh-oh. It's like bubble gum.
So just go back and forth.
It's like giant
okay,
bubble
keep
gum.
Keep yours down, Abby. Let's get some more in yours.
Actually, I kind of like the way that it's light pink instead of neon.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get some more in yours. Put it down a little bit.
Oof.
Okay. Don't squeeze it like a ball now. Put it together and just kind of roll it like this. Work it. No, you're squeezing it all in your fingers. You don't want to squeeze it all in your fingers. You want to kind of like get it together now, like a ball. Okay.
Okay, it took us about like 20 minutes to do this.
But now it's complete and it's really cool.
Yeah.
It's like a brain.
It's really squishy.
Squishy.
The more we play with it, it'll be...
More it will be like goo or like less sticky.
Yeah.
It feels like a brain and it looks like a brain.
Hey, there's a funny noise.
Carefully. It's like a trampoline for tiny, tiny ants.